Hello there, in this video I'm going to explain you how you can print the contents of the file in Ubuntu or Linux. So first of all, let me view the list of files that are available in the current directory. So if I do ls all, so I'm gonna print one of the file from this one, say ff1, and to display the file contents, what command you use is cat ff1, and here is the output. So this is how you can print the contents of file in Ubuntu or Linux. If you like this video, hit like button.